What time is it, kids? Pyro Nation news time! What's up, Pyros? Figured, while I'm waiting for Call of Duty to do their damn 600 meg update, I would do the news. It is Thursday, December 4th. Also my wife's birthday, so I need to figure something out, don't I? Anyways, so this is episode number 21. I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving last week. Can't believe it's December and we're looking at Christmas and of course New Year's Eve coming up. Seeing all these New Year's stashes coming up is all like, yay, time to blow some more stuff up. We got fireworks this Saturday for some club stuff. Can't wait for that. But anyways, let's jump into this. Here our giveaways. I will be doing a giveaway tomorrow. Stickers, posters, fuse, tubes, tape. You need to help me. Help me decide what you guys want for a giveaway. It is going to be, of course, the weekly giveaway. So whatever we decide, you know, you guys want to leave some comments today, and then I'll try to decide tomorrow what to do. All right? Rudy's doing an appreciation giveaway over there. So, our new videos. Of course, me, yes. Shell Martine, a couple fan mail, get all kind of fan mail stuff over there overseas. Pyro Boom, Rockin' Red Rascals, Silver Fox Bottle Rocket, cover your ears. Papa Joe 096, Wolf's Gay Howl, Blue Angel, Vipers, End of Days. Of course, when you see those red plus signs, it means he has more videos there. Now, this is, I would have to say, I didn't do news last week, of course, because it was holiday, it was Thanksgiving. So it's kind of like 2 weeks worth of videos. So you'll see a lot of these red pluses. Power Movies Highland, Sand Triphone 2014 Color Smoke, which it seems like a lot of overseas guys was doing the Sand Triphone. Man, I'm really jealous. They have all kinds of fireworks stuff overseas. United States, we're kind of lacking in kind of like competition stuff like that. I mean, I think we need to have something like that here. Something bigger that a lot more people can get involved in. Miscellaneous Insane Single Shots, Pyro World LNL, Miscellaneous Her Own Fireworks, CVIG, Disney World Fireworks Part 1 and 2, Me Brandon, Pandemic, Forge and Fire, Extreme Rides 1, Firing System, Viper 1200 Asia, Pyro Star, Bison 6, Pyro Pippo, the New Year's Eve Stash, Pyro Passion Channel Italy, Petardo, Spanish Cracker 2.5 grams, Pyro Extreme Germany, Naomi, Zinc Filled Rocket, Marilyn, Brock Fokker, number 1, hope I said that right. Mr. Pyro Z Fireworks, Zinc 751-1 Ground Salute, U.S. Army Flash Games, pretty cool, Super Borgs, Pyro Fan HD Fireworks, Daverna Luigi De Matteo, still updating, 65%, 66. Lulu Cocoteer, 75mm Titanium Salute 200g Rocket Returno, Pyro Mott Full HD, Motor Russia, Bloody Mirage, Gold Rush Missile, Cake 17, The Crazies, Fireworks, 21 Cakes Compilation, TNT Rockets, Chris Jendrzewski, 5-inch Shell Round Tripper, and if you don't know what that means, it means it went up, it started coming down without going off. Pyro Freaks 4 Live, Thunder King Jumbo Box, Super Nitrate P2000, Super Cobra 6, The Real Pyro Channel with 12-time Secret Sniper at once, Hardcore 0438, Big Salute, Sand Triphone 2014, Axel 718, oh, it's done installing. Gotta hurry up so I can play some Call of Duty. Hardcore 0438, Big Salute, Sand Triphone 2014, as I said. Axel 718, Sky FX Holiday Laser Light Show, Coconut Freaks, Elite 8 Shells, Ultimate Pyro 2013, Whistle Rocket Multi Titanium Salute, Extreme Salutes. It's Bone 141, also known as Fireworks and Music. Aldafire 2014 CSA, 2x Bomb of the Trio, Carolina Pyro. Big Boy, Roman Candlefail, King Tut, Thunder King, Ned Gorski, 2-cylinder shells from TR, Indian Tubri Type Fountain, Pyro's Mania Comedy, all his 200g cakes, Siren to Cincinnati, SB Rocket by PW, Pyro Channel, 400 sub special Jorge, Crazy E650, Smoke Dragon, Display Fireworks 1, Do Not Hold in Hand, that was a pretty gross what happened to this guy, Frank Broughton, Silver Dragon, Celebration Fountain for New York Safe and Sane, Steel Sitter Pyro Crafter, Firework Pitchers, Roger Maw, Roman Candle, and a DE Gerb, which I believe he made. Let's just go back here and let's get this started. Right. Brad Dawson, 4-inch Tiger Tail, 4-inch White Flirt of Pink, 4-inch Blue Shell. Mr. HD Fireworks, Titanium Shark 50 XXL Valinder 100 gram. Les MFDF, Glitter Crackle Blank Jazz Buffalo Bill Cakes. Ultra Pyro Magnetic, 2015 New Year's Stash. Visco Fuse Rocket Guy, Fireworks in the Snow. Run Bang, Powerful French Volcano. Basement Bomber, Whistling Thunder King with Vintage Ones. There's four of them. The other video is called DSCN 5365. Yami Rich finally showing back up, getting off his gaming. Black Friday Fireworks Shopping and Stash. Pyro Signal with a 4-inch salute. And Jake's Firework 101 with Absolute Evil. I'm sure there's many more out there, being that like I really wasn't on Thursday much on Friday, so I probably missed a bunch of videos. But those are what I do have. Hope everyone's enjoying. So around the nation, we got some news. A lot of laws going on. Aaron McCombs recently found out State Senator David Burke from Marysville is sponsoring legislation to allow fireworks here in Ohio. I'm going to get a cough drop. I fully support it and have contacted his office to give some insight. I recommend having a $20 or $50 fee to go to State Fire Marshal's office. And have funds go to the fire prevention programs. I know there's an update. I guess they're settling on a $30 fee or a 6% on the total show cost. So I put it in. Some information you guys in Ohio probably know more about this law. And another big one, New York State finally getting something. They're going to allow safe and sane items. It's about time. Me being from upstate in the Syracuse area, it's kind of nice to start finally seeing they're allowing some safe and sane. I don't have the full details. I really haven't read. It's about basically, you know, fountains. There's this thing about, I think New York City with a population over a million, you can't have sparklers because it's a handheld object. It's not really on the ground. But at least it's some kind of a win for New York State from complete nanny state of having nothing to at least having some fountains, some stuff on the ground for them. All right, so our shout-outs this week go to Extreme Rides 1, 50,000 subs. That's a hell of a fireworks sub connection right there. Joel Robinson, I think, is next in line to that. Pyro Channel with a 400 subs. Lulu Cocketeer with 300 subs. Frank Broughton celebrating his New York Safe and Sane bill with that fire the fountain he did. And JRed23 Pyro, shout-out to you, bro, just because. All right, guys, that is your news for this week. I hope you have a great weekend. And you're getting ready for New Year's and Christmas. Get your shopping done. This is your boy, Rob. Pyro Nation, you peace out. Have a great one.